stop for Ostrich. A little second. Hopefully she'll move out of the way. Alrighty, she's walking back in front. We might have to call for a little bit of assistance. An ostrich evacuation team.
I think we might be.
Hello.
Please do not reach out to touch her. She will try to bite those fingers, so keep your hands inside the bus. Nice and safe.
But we do not want those ostrich to run back into the hippo pond. The hippos will not be happy.
Yep. Yeah. That's okay. Daddy doesn't need